Breaking news. This is a live look at the train tracks in Springdale. A Norfolk Southern train carrying ethanol plowed into a tractor trailer that was hauling bricks. No one was hurt, and it appears that no ethanol was spilled, but firefighters and Norfolk Southern investigators are on the scene.